Brian Stepman was sentenced to 10 years in prison for assault. You may remember he attacked Katie Peters back in February at Christopher's Fine Foods in Churchton. This whole thing caught on video, and investigators say he tried to attack two other people before Peters.